In the northern land of Summerland, it has been the custom for many centuries to send the children of the warrior lords to the Monastery of the Kai. There they are taught the skills and disciplines of their noble fathers. The Kai monks are masters of their art, and the children in their charge love and respect them in spite of the hardships of their training. For one day, when they have finally learnt the secret skills of the Kai, they will return to their homes, equipped in mind and body, to defend themselves against the constant threat of war from the Dark Lords. On this fateful morning, you, Silent Wolf, the name given to you by the Kai, have been sent to collect firewood in the forest as a punishment for your inattention in class.
It wasn't my fault! I shouldn't have to chop firewood. It was Stone Dog. He was the one that threw it.
Nature is a part of our being. Therefore, we must use our ability to befriend nature's animals. No mind lounge!
Lieutenant Wolf, you are a shame to the Kai.
Master, it was the...
Yes, blame it on others. You will go into these forests to collect wood to feed all the fires in the monastery for the feast tonight, and you will not join us until it is dawn.
Oh no! No!
Master! What has happened?
The Dark Lord has risen. Go to Home God and tell them what has happened.
No, Master! Don't leave me!
You are the last Kai. You are now the Lone Wolf.
You have covered about a quarter mile when you hear shouts and noise like thunderclaps ahead. You soon make out a clearing that you recognize to be the site of ruins of Ramos, an ancient forest temple.
A war party of Gaiaks,
some 25 to 30 strong, are attacking the ruins from all sides.
That's not...
Many more of the Gaiaks are dead or dying among the broken pillars of marble. Suddenly, a bolt of lightning rips through the front rank of Gaiaks, sending armor-clad creatures tumbling in all directions. A Gaiak taller than the others and dressed from head to foot in black chainmail curses at his troops and whips them forward with a barbed flail.
Yeah.
My name is Banadon. I'm a journeyman to the Brotherhood of the Crystal Star, which is a magician's guild of Turan. My guild master has sent me to your monastery with this urgent message. When the war started, I was on the highway with two traveling companions. The Quran attacked, and we lost each other in the forest during our escape.
I have heavy news. The Kai Monastery was attacked by Quran and destroyed. I am the last of the Kai Lords. Lone Wolf.
It is the symbol of my brotherhood.
Thank you.
I bid you farewell. It is a talisman of good fortune. May I protect you on your road ahead.
Thank you. mean you no harm. I am Lone Wolf of the Kai.
My lord, we heard a rumor that the Kai were destroyed.
Heaven be praised, it is not so.
We feared all was lost.
People, do not fear, all is not lost. But what has happened to you? Where do you flee from?
We come from Terran. The Gaiax attacked us and overpowered us. Our homes were destroyed and burned.
Terran is taken.
Now we have no place to go.
Do you know where the Gaiax are going next?
No, we do not know where they're headed.
Will your other men come and save us? Will I ever see my home again?
Don't worry, my child. The Kai will protect you.
Go south east, home guard.
I will hopefully see you again.
You're not leaving, are you?
I'm sorry, but I must. The luck of the gods be with you.
Please stay with us, for the night at least.
Sorry, but I must go.
But why?
I bear an urgent message. A message of hope.
You walk for 3 miles along the water's edge until you chance upon a wrecked river barge.
Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
What? I'm in a harm. I am a Kai Lord from somewhere.
Oh, praise be! Kai Lord, I will get you food and drink!
Thank you.
Kai Lord, take a message to my father. Tell him we cannot hold the bridge. And seek witches in Dorinir, or all is lost.
I will do as you ask, my lord.
Take my ring and go to the city.
Farewell, my lord. I will not fail you.
He has a green cloak. It's a Kai Lord.
I'm a Kai Lord. Let me through.
Let him through. Kai Lord, you are a sight for sore eyes. The city is besieged by the Dark Lords. We need your help, desperately.
I must get through.
You cannot. The city is surrounded. There's no way.
I bear urgent message for the king.
Sir, this is Lomul Kai.
Greetings, Lomul.
I bear urgent message for the king.
And must get into Holmgard.
It's impossible.
He bears an urgent message for the king.
I think we can take the river.
There's not a moment to lose. Let's go.
In the distance, you can hear the sound of footsteps coming nearer. You maneuver your boat closer to the river and crouch behind a tree as you wait for them to come closer. Peering out carefully, you see a green-clad man racing along the riverbank. You recognize him as a border ranger, the regiment of the king's army that polices the western borders.
Thank you.
Halt, who goes there?
I'm Lone Wolf, the last of the Kai, and I have come to tell the king that the rest of the Kai have been slaughtered in a bloody battle.
Oh, sure, you're one of the last of the Kai lords. We believe you.
But I'm...
Yes, we know, Lone Wolf.
Just leave us alone.
What to do now?
Hey, watch where you're going!
Sorry.
Move it along.
The small shop is dark and musty. Books and bottles of every size and color fill the many shelves. Bald Man appears from behind a large screen and bids you welcome.
Hello, welcome to my shop. Are you looking to buy or sell?
Buy, I think. What do you have to sell?
Potions of extraordinary power. Come and look. Something wrong? I didn't think so. Here are some of my best potions. Here, this one makes you strong, and this one makes you swift. This one will make you sleep for many days.
What's this do?
Oh, that one makes you invisible. Probably could help you on your journey if we're still alive.
Who goes there?
I'm Dr. Alexander Ptolemy. I have to get in the castle. The royal cook's wife is pregnant, and I need to help her.
I didn't know she was pregnant.
Neither did I.
She's laboring before her term. I need to get to her. Please!
Dark times is like a beacon of hope. But tell me, where are the other Kai Lords?
I bring tragic news. The Kai Monastery was attacked by the Dark Lords, and sadly, I am the only Kai left.
This is one of the most tragic events of my time. But you, Lone Wolf, you have done something very brave indeed. And although your news comes as a grievous blow, the spirit of your perseverance is like a light in the storm. You've done all that Summerland could have asked of a loyal son. The Dark Lords are powerful once again, and their ambitions know no bounds. Our only hope lies within Durinor, with the power that once defeated them long ago. Lone Wolf, you are the last of the Kai. You have all the skills and all the courage. Will you journey to Durinor and return with the Summer Sword, the Sword of the Sun? Only with that last gift of the gods may we crush this evil and save our land.
My lord,
I will accept this quest to Dorinor to retrieve the Summer Sword.
Lone Wolf, you are the last of the Kai. I'm glad you accepted this journey. Time is short, so you must be on the move. Thank you for your selfless courage.